In this video, I am going to show you how to set up your Vixibot 3 series. To download your Vixibot, navigate to fluronix.com. Click on Get Started. And then click on Vixibot. Click on Download Vixibot. If at any given point you don't see this download button, just zoom your browser out or zoom it in, then you are going to see the button being visible. After downloading your Vixibot, go to your download folder. When you get to your download folder, double click on Vixibot, click on Show More Options, and then click on Extract here if you have WinRAR. If you don't have WinRAR, then you have to find a way that you can extract a zip file. After extraction, click on the Vixibot folder, click on MT5, and then copy these two files. Now navigate to your MetaTrader 5. When you get to your MetaTrader 5, click on Tools, click on Options, click on Expert Advisors tab, click on Allow Web Request, and then click on Allow DDL Imports. Then on the list of allowed URL, add this URL to the list, which is http://api.fluronix.com. After adding it, click on OK and then click on OK. Now, click on File on your MetaTrader 5. Click on Open Data Folder. Then click on MQL5. Click on Experts. And then paste your Vixibot files here. I already have the files. That is why it is asking me to replace. So I am just going to click on Replace Files in the destination. After pasting, click to cancel this folder. Click on View on your MetaTrader 5. Click on Navigator and then right click on the Navigator. Then click on Refresh. And then you are going to see your Fluronix Vixibot B and Fluronix Vixibot S. Now open two charts of EURUSD and change the time frame to 15 minutes. On the first chart, double click on your Vixibot B and then click on Inputs. Paste your license key and then click on OK. After your Vixibot have successfully loaded on the charts, you are going to see this text on the charts. Click on the second chart. Double click on your Fluronix Vixibot S. Do the same thing by putting your license key. Change the magic number to your preferred number. Note, the magic number should not be the same with the previous installed Vixibot, which is the Vixibot B. Click on OK. And now you should see this text on the chart. This means that your Vixibot is successfully loaded. Now, let me show you something on Strategy Tester. On Strategy Tester, you can see how the trade goes. So there's something I want to point out to you. That's the equity reduction. So if at any given point your equity is reduced, keep holding. It is guaranteed that your Vixibot will recover the equity and your balance is going to keep going up. You can see the trades, and that's exactly how it trades in real life. I am going to give a 7 days free trials of Vixibot to anyone who wants to install and start making money from it. So if you are interested to install Vixibot, click on the link on the description of this video and download Vixibot. Then message me and I am going to give you a free 7 days trial license. At the end of 7 days, you are going to be confident using Vixibot after seeing how the new version trades. So click on the link in the description.